Today's Quick Bite takes us at 285 Main Street in Pawtucket to a stylishly renovated space where previously the China Inn sat for 35 years, where I found there's a lot to like.
Right here at Atrium on Main in Pawtucket.
It's family owned and operated. My family and I are here every day. We work very hard to create something great for the community, and we just continue to have fun doing what we do every day.
Yes, Mike is joined here by his wife, Becca, daughter, Jaden, and son, Brendan, along with an accommodating staff.
Our menu is very simple. It's just casual American dining. You get anything from shrimp scampi to pizzas to burgers, calamaris, and a few other things in between. Well, the pizzas are delicious. The steak Mozambique is amazing. The crab cake sandwiches are really good. Calamari is a huge hit as well.
Atrium's dining room is spacious to be sure. There's a pleasant bar, and center stage here means just that.
Every Friday and every other Saturday, we have live entertainment on the stage. We circle through probably a dozen bands. They're here from about evening time to roughly when we close, around 10 o'clock or so. And they're on the schedule right till the end of the year. The best place to find most of our information, I would say, would be on our social media, whether it's Facebook or Instagram.
Their alfresco patio seats up to 85, and the distinctive exterior mural by artist Helio Pacheco is a wonderful touch.
All the drawings on the mural just showcase the city of Pawtucket, from the Slater Cotton Mills to the Rhode Island Red Hen, and a few other things in between.
And downstairs is a large private function room for weddings, banquets, showers, celebrations, even collations. And if you're out there and own a food truck, get this. They have a 500-square-foot commissary kitchen which you can rent to prep your food and take it off-site.
I just want everyone to know that when they step in, they're treated like family. Again, it's family-owned and operated. The atmosphere is great. You're going to enjoy yourself, have a good time, and be surrounded by great people.
For The Rhode Show, I'm TV Maitre D. Joe Zito with this week's Quick Bite.